says winning the championship. Undertaker. 11 years of bitterness is what it sounds to me like he's all about. All about wanting respect. And there you see the respect that he beat out of a very valiant, a very talented RVD at Vengeance.
Yeah, now he's using that hardcore championship belt as a hood ornament. That's pretty cool. But I'm going to tell you that today, Raw is being brought to you by Slim Jim. When you need a little excitement, step to a beefy, spicy Slim Jim.
And by Xbox. Visit Xbox.com. The future of video games has arrived.
And by Snickers Cruncher. Hungry, JR?
Yeah.
Oh, crunch this.
Introducing the challenger. Weighing in at 150 pounds, Spike Dudley.
And you talked about the lamb perhaps walking to the slaughter. Spike Dudley is as courageous as anybody that's ever stepped foot in that very ring. But at 150 pounds, he's half the size of The Undertaker.
Wow. Yeah, that's a bad day to be Spike Dudley. I don't know if there's ever a good day to be Spike Dudley, but today has got to be the worst day to be Spike Dudley.
The Hardcore Championship on the line here on a night where the Undisputed title will be decided inside a steel cage. The champion Jericho, the challenger Stone Cold, and Spike Dudley's bringing all those weapons in, King.
Yeah, but he just asked The Undertaker to stop catching him. This is the stop sign, yeah.
Hardcore title match, and no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
Uh-oh, what are you doing?
Oh, my God.
Hey, you don't spit in the wind, and you don't sit on The Undertaker's motorcycle.
That is not a good move. It's Spike Dudley.
Oh, no.
Caught in midair like a small child. I wonder if Mr. McMahon signed this match. This is a little bit like Mr. McMahon matchmaking.
Well, let me just say this. First of all, before you go casting accusations and blame, I haven't even seen Mr. McMahon here all day long today. But I can assure you one thing. When he gets here, when he finds out what Ric Flair has done, he is going to be upset. Ooh!
The Undertaker has become one of the most bitter and sadistic individuals that I have ever been around. I have so much profound respect for this man. And now,
obviously, you didn't have enough.
Well, maybe not. Damn. I thought I did. Spike Dudley tied up to the Tree of Woe.
The Tree of Woe?
If you're keeping score at home. The Undertaker 6'10 and a half.
Oh. Oh.
And Spike Dudley got a low blow in there. And again, no disqualification in this hardcore championship match.
Hey, what?
Now, wouldn't it be something if the guy that wants the respect gets disrespected on his first title defense?
Yeah.
I mean, crazier things have happened in the WWF. And Vengeance is a great example of that. And Spike Dudley coming with everything he's got. And they say you can't measure a man's heart by the size of his anatomy. And Spike Dudley at 100 and a half.
Yeah. I'm sure he's got a big heart, JR. Unfortunately, he's trapped inside a body that's too small to do anything about.
Undertaker wearing Spike out like a government mule with that trash can lid. Little Spike does not know the word quit, but maybe he should start practicing up on it.
Let me introduce it to him. Q-U-I-T.
Let's get him a dictionary.
This Shout is, it out right now.
This has got to be a Mr. McMahon matchmaking situation to
why
put
you,
the...
Why do you keep saying that?
Because Spike can't look at it.
Uh-oh, Spike.
That's 150 pounds. I know he's a gutty little guy. He's got great heart and desire, but... This Undertaker's a different animal.
Ow,
and look
ow,
at
ow.
This, right across the bridge of the nose with that forearm.
Yeah, that hurts. I can assure you that hurts.
That hurts a hell of a lot.
Well, you know what? Spike could have called in sick.
Well,
I don't know, for this match, he might have had to call in dead.
Already kicked his ass.
And the Undertaker off the heels of that hard-fought victory against
Watch
RVD.
This is how you turn a trash can into a pancake.
This is not... Oh, my God! God, I can't believe that.
Hello, Spike, how's that?
The last ride on Little Spike Dudley, right through the trash can.
I told you. That's how you do it. That little Spike and turns into a pancake.
Here's your winner. And
he's big, he's nasty, and he doesn't give a damn about what the fans think of him. All those fans over the years that support this man, as far as Undertaker is concerned, can go to hell.
What? Check it
Red just sent a message to anybody that wants a piece of this hardcore title.
And if I were you, JR, I'd lay off that Booker Red stuff. That's probably a little bit of the non-respect you've been talking about. He's the Undertaker. He's the hardcore champion.
I know who he is. I know what he is.
Well, I don't think he'd like to be referred to as Booker Red. I know I wouldn't.
Spike Dudley is absolutely defenseless. The poor little guy doesn't stand a chance. No, come on. Now, this is just too damn much.
Well, let's just add a little exclamation point to this.
No!
Nice choke!
Oh, my God! For the love of God! This damn Undertaker, that's not right!
Wow!
Choke slamming Spike from the inside of the ring, over the top rope, all the way down to the floor.
Man, we need some help out here for Spike!
We need a statue! Now look at this king.
Oh, okay. First of all, here's the last ride, and we thought if that wasn't bad enough. Look at this choke slam. Out of the ring. Oh. Man.
Spike Dudley, 150 pounds of heart. But this one was academic from the opening bell, seemingly. Well, the Undertaker making a big statement.
I can assure you, the Undertaker. Something's getting.